Welcome to Short Labs. This is a short video on TCS NQT 2020, 3rd August, slot 3. The English section of TCS day 1 slot 3 was more or less similar to that of the questions asked in slot 2. I mean, the exact questions were not asked, but the pattern seems to be the same. So look at our previous video on slot 2 and learn the pattern. The quantitative aptitude section was not too tough, but the questions were of moderate level. Have a look at the questions which we have framed for you based on students' feedback. The first question seems to get repeated from slot 2, and the second question of transport distance, and third question is from ratio proportion. Carefully have a look at all these four questions under quantitative aptitude section. The first two problems, we couldn't get accurate data, so we have left it halfway. The clear detailed analysis of the problems will be shared in our channel soon. So TCS is interested in asking these kind of geometry questions. Almost in all the slots we have got this question. So this question, we have a semicircle at the top and a square at the bottom formed by an inner circle. Given the question is the radius, the diameter of the semicircle is equal to the side of the square. If that is the condition, and they have given the side of the square to be 2 cm also. If that is the condition, what is the radius of the inner circle? Many questions were asked based on C pointers. And from OOPS, they have mentioned about private and public class, and Java, as usual, one question was there, and C++ also, they had one question. And the two or three questions were of this type. A loop was given and an equivalent for loop was asked. The compiler section had the following program: hexadecimal to decimal conversion. So the input is given and the required output is asked. 1EA to 27 as well as 23GF to 1080. Have a look at the solution for the compiler also. The solution mentioned here is in Java. You can write it either in Java, C or Python. Thanks for watching our video on slot 3 review. Slot 4 will be posted soon in our channel. Subscribe for instant updates. Thank you.